like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we're really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all from the life on.
Person, like, yeah, my birthday is tomorrow, like, yeah, see you every day. But y'all, we made it here. I am in Baton Rouge, or Baton Rouge, however you pronounce it, I'm not really sure, but I'm here. I'm about to get ready. It's a little bit later because I had to take a nap, y'all. I was so freaking tired from the layovers, the planes, the people. I needed a nap. Grandma needed a nap, but we up, and I'm about to get ready to go to happy hour. So I'm about to get dressed and get cute, and yeah, this is day one. Day one, it's obvious that I have my camera. Yes, guys, I have my camera. I got it for my birthday. My dad came and surprised me a couple days before my birthday, so I'm so, so happy. I got the Sony ZV-1, and y'all, it's about to be lit. It's about to be lit. I got the camera. I'm going to get my iPad. That'll be my gift for myself. Well, to myself. But yeah, I finally got it. I'm so happy. Like, this is really all I wanted for my birthday. I just kept talking about it, and boom, I got gifted it. So that was a blessing because this camera is a little on the expensive side. But shout out to my dad. Shout out to that nigga Gucci. But it's so cute. I gotta get a better tripod and stuff. I wasn't expecting to have it, so I gotta like get all my stuff from Amazon, but your girl got it. But y'all, I'm about to get dressed. I'm about to get in the shower. And we outside. Hey, y'all. So,
apparently it's hot out here. Huh? All right. Apparently it's hot out here. Like, y'all, I had to make this outfit up. Not even that cute, but I didn't want to wear my good outfits because we're not really doing nothing. Today, we're just going to happy hour and then wherever the night takes us, I guess. Y'all, it's so hot, it's 80 degrees. I should have packed booty shorts. I should have packed the sundress. Yeah. There's better lighting over here. But yeah, we are about to go get some drinks and bring in my birthday at 12. But yeah, let's go out for something. The dog scared me. I thought the dog was out of the car. All right, y'all. I'm gonna call y'all back when I get to happy hour. Okay, guys. So we're just getting drinks right now, and the drinks are getting. I got a strawberry margarita. That's good. You ready to take the shot? Yo, I need a better tripod. Because y'all can't see me. I don't know what type of tequila there were. But it was nasty as shit. Oh! Never tell a waiter to surprise you. Get what you like. Because that was nasty. You liked it?
It was nasty, right?
It tastes like any
other.
No, it don't.
What was that thing? You got your tonsils
removed. I got my tonsils removed.
Hey y'all. Hey y'all, we at the next spot. This place is called the Main Lobby. It's cute in there. I'm gonna show y'all the aesthetic. We're just getting more drinks. We've been bar hopping, so. I'm gonna show y'all when I get my drink. Hopefully it's good, because the last place the drinks was good. The shot was nasty, but the drinks was good. So hopefully these drinks are just delicious. Yes, please. Hopefully these places is good. Yo, I'm a little late.
Look, as soon as the camera starts rolling, I'm gonna start fucking up everything.
Oh, he made me sick. Why are you running?
Oh, I ain't running. I'm trying to get another bottle. Y'all make sure you still get your drink. Ooh, Jay gonna kill my fucking ass.
It broke?
Yeah, it broke. It broke all up in ice, too.
Oh, man.
So now I gotta clean all that up.
That's good.
Yeah. You got nervous. It's okay.
Nah, I'm tired.
What's your name?
Chandler.
Who?
Chandler.
Chandler. Okay. Let me get my drink. Hooking me up. I'm I'm getting a lemon drop, y'all. This is a drink, y'all. Very classy.
After you get that squared away.
Is a natural pulling, is a hollow ending, is expulsion, is let go, pussy is holding tight.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna go up a soap with everyone else, and that shit ain't magic, it's a habit that black girl can't kick. You say black woman knows love, but black boy, it's kiss. Black boy, lay face on the ground. Black boy, put your hands up now. Black boy, please comply. And black boy, you won't die. Black boy, joy. Say something. Speak, nigga. What you got on your mind? Well, I can't breathe. I'm reaching for my wallet. I'm not resisting. No, sir. Yes, ma'am. Would you like me to repeat? I can't breathe. I can't speak. Without somebody, anybody telling me how I need to alter my being, like me being is an anguish painful enough to make them take me out of my misery. I'm the mystery, the black mamba, sneaking in and out of space. Nothing is sacred anymore. Even when I've taken it all, I can't say I can't take it anymore. I got your bags, baby. Come here, bag lady. You gon' hurt your back. Dragging all those bags like that. Can I tell you how to carry weight properly? I know this is your property, but I ain't nobody's property. I got joy somewhere, hidden in my smile, hidden in my walk, hidden in all my thoughts. I think of everyone with the exception of myself. You say black boy needs kiss, but black boy receives death. Black girl makes her way downtown, as black boy lay face on the ground. They say, black girl, use your mind, but black boy won't be fine. Black girls rock. Black boys. Woo! Woo!
Yeah. Yo, I'm really,
you know I really meant it.
Yeah. Mm.
And everybody say how they wanna be love and how they know love, but my question is, can you show love? Mm. Yeah. Can you give the type of love that you long for? And yeah. Can you be to me everything you want me to be to you? Yeah. Mm. Can you draw me your love and intoxicate me with your love juice until I'm drunk in your spirit as if it were 100 proof? Nah, better yet, I want to complete you like death completes life. I want to complete you like the dot at the end of each sentence. Y'all ain't hear me. Because I heard another poet come up and talk this, that, and the third about other niggas. But I'm just curious. Can you be to me everything you want me to be to you? Can you drown me in your love juice and intoxicate me until it's 100 proof? See, this is my love appeal to you.
It's my birthday!
Y'all! It's my birthday. Yo,
it's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday. Good morning, it is my
birthday. It's my birthday, yes, and I'm looking like this. It's okay. I'm not getting cute till later, but I'm just about to run out and get some food, get my flowers for later so I could put my bouquet together and get some last minute stuff so I could do my hair, like curl it up and all of that stuff. But yeah, it's gonna be a good day, y'all. This is day two. It's my birthday. You guys barely can see me, but I got the flowers. They are so freaking, yo, they are so pretty. I tried to get some that's like gonna go with the outfit that I'm wearing because I'm wearing. I think so. Let me just tell y'all the agenda for today. So we are just getting everything that we need to get out the way for tonight. So tonight we're going to dinner at this place called Supper House or Supper Room or something like that. That is here in Baton Rouge. So that's supposed to be like a real popular place, so we're gonna try it out. It's supposed to get fancy, so we're gonna go there, and then we probably gonna find a bar to go to. Tomorrow is the day that we're spending like the whole day in New Orleans or whatever, because my friend only lives like 30-40 minutes from there. So tomorrow is going to definitely be a vibe. And then Sunday, I think we're going to do something. I don't know if we're going to go back to New Orleans or we're going to do something out here. Either way, it's a vibe. Like, I'm not spending my birthday home. Anywhere that's not Philly is a vacation for me. So, it's been cool so far. It's cool. Like, it's a little different out here. You know, the way they talk, the way they walk, the way they dress. It's a little different, but I'm vibing with it. I'm a fuck with it. I'm fucking with it. But yeah, that's the thing. I just wanted to run everything by y'all if I didn't tell y'all already, like, what's going on. You know, keep y'all in the loop, make y'all feel like y'all here with me. Hey y'all. So I finally finished my hair. I just went with like a simple updo type of thing with the one side down, because it's hot and I don't feel like all the hair on me. But yeah, the outfit is very cute and simple. And then I got the shoes. We're about to go get a drink before we go to the restaurant. And yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys updated.
But it drives me insane.
I ain't got a clue, bruh.
Wait, so what can I say to you? But I'm off that. Had to fall back. You got everybody thinking I'm all bad. You know the truth. I was always holding you down. You down. Baby, what is this for? This girl.
That's what I
want to
try.
Then we just mad fun. We was living fast as fuck. That's what gave me piled up. All these people always lying about something. I'm sorry, I'm so fly, so what?
Fuck, I'm gonna be sorry.
I was town zeros. I'm a hometown hero. Niggas, green light, CeeLo. These niggas do anything for some C-notes. At what cost?
Hit Mercedes, buy some free cars.
I know, this nigga's worse off. Maybe my sense of reality is turned off. Who the fuck knows? I just.
Hey, y'all.
Thank you.
Afternoon. I think it's afternoon now. Good afternoon. Looking a mess per usual on this trip. But it is currently February 25th, so what I'm about to do is, sorry y'all that I wasn't vlogging that much, it just was so much going on. Like, my phone was going all day yesterday. I was like on the phone most of the day, like, because I'm not near like my family and stuff, so everybody was like calling me and, you know, like checking up on me or whatever, wishing me a happy birthday, stuff like that. I've noticed that it's really nothing to do out here in Louisiana. I'm in Baton Rouge still, so it's really nothing to do out here but like eat and like drink. So that's basically what I've been doing, like eating and drinking and catching up on sleep, child. I guess this is what 28 give. Like, I'm an old lady now. But it felt good to like be away from work to like just to rest and relax and stuff like that. So I'm actually enjoying myself. Like, so today we're gonna go to Louisiana. I'm in Louisiana. Today we're going to New Orleans or whatever. So I'm excited about that, to go to Bourbon Street. I wanna try the beignets, you know, do tourist stuff. So I'm excited about that. I'm about to get ready. While I'm getting ready, I'm actually loading my new YouTube video that you guys can watch. It'll be posted before this video. It's basically get ready with me for my photo shoot. So that's out. So make sure you guys watch that video before you watch this one, so you can follow, you know, what's going on with me or what outfit I should wear. Or if I should even save one of the outfits, because I did buy my SZA ticket. Cause SZA coming to Philly on March 8th. So yeah, child, it's just a lot. And then my girlfriend's birthday, her dinner is right the next day when I come back from this trip. So it's just a lot. Busy life, girl, and I need my taxes to hurry up because I feel like I'm spending too much coins. It's just like everything is big to big, but I promise y'all, the rest of this trip, I'm going to make sure I be better with vlogging. Yesterday, it was just my birthday, so, you know, I was busy, but I'm big, and yeah, I'm going to take y'all with me today. Hopefully, it'll be fun. Hopefully, you know, I'll meet good people, give me some bees, but I'm not showing nothing. I'm not showing nothing for them bees, but I want some. But yeah, let me get ready to get in the shower, and then I'm gonna see y'all in a minute. Snooze.
World feels some. They don't have enough to satisfy a real one.
Alexa, play SZA.
SZA from Apple Music.
Hey y'all. So I just finished my hair. Makeup. I don't know if these curls is gonna hold because I didn't bring no hairspray or nothing like that. I didn't wanna check my bag. Yeah. I didn't wanna buy none because I'm not gonna be able to take it back home. So, because I'm not checking my bag when I go back home either. So I just curled it. Hopefully when it's fall, it's just like a weave or whatever. But that's that. I'm about to put on my clothes. I got some cute little jeans in this corset thing that I'm gonna wear. My glasses, and call it a day because we're about to do a lot of walking, I'm sure. So I'm gonna save my other outfit maybe for tomorrow or for when I come back home. This is still not the video. I'm trying to upload it and it's keep like loading. It's taking long to load, but then when it finally does load, it's saying that the storage is full on the phone. This is why I'm so happy I got my camera, but I need this to go so that I can post it, because I want y'all to see that video. That's a good video. But luckily I got my camera, so I won't have any of those issues moving forward with my videos and stuff like that. So yeah, let me show y'all my outfit. So this is the outfit. So I got these little heels that I wanted to wear with it. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's a lot of walking, so maybe Louis Vuitton bag with this outfit. Yep, and call it a day. I think it's very simple and cute and fashionable. I got my rings on, my Hermes bracelets, and couple other bracelets. But, yeah.
Who don't really mess me up like that? Came and stole my heart, oh, that's so sad. Boy, I think it's time I took it back. I don't wanna see you coming, asking where I'm
going now.
Today is, can you guess? February 26th, y'all. And as you could see last night, I had a ball. But I was asleep all day today. And I wasn't really doing much. So today, we're just about to get full and relax. And I leave tomorrow. So I'm going to show y'all what I order.
Yeah. Wait, what? You said it may
have been. You're not doing nothing, go home.
Yeah.
You don't got nothing going on.
Yeah.
And like find time to, you know, to miss a day.
You scared to talk, man. I'm trying to walk. I'm scared to talk. When I get to the SZA concert, I'm gonna be like, nobody. she gets me, but I'ma tell you later. Hey y'all. Y'all. Don't be mad. This trip. Well, first of all, what's today? I think it's the 27th. Okay, so y'all, today is the 27th. I'm actually packing to get ready to go home. I had a really, really good time. It wasn't more so like a big turn up trip. It was like a more relaxed trip. Like, I'm off of work. Like, I'm away. It was just real chill. Like, and I didn't really get to record a lot of the things that I wanted to record because Bourbon Street, if you've ever been to New Orleans, is very, very packed. Like, y'all, it is so packed. I didn't want to, like, bump into anybody and drop my camera. Then I had to look around at my surroundings. It just was a lot going on. And it was Mardi Gras week. So, yeah, I did get some content, as you guys see. I had a ball down here. We did go to Bourbon Street Saturday, which was the 25th. We went to Canal. And it was really lit down there. Like, everybody was having a good time. It was really, really lit. But, the food was real good, y'all. The food was good, and the people was nice. It was like, it was a vibe. Will I come back to New Orleans? Maybe for the food. It was just too much for me. Like, maybe the younger self, but I don't know. It was a lot going on. But yeah, it's mostly just eating and drinking down here, honestly. Like, all the other stuff, like the Gators, go see the Gators and all of that, I wasn't really interested in. So, like, the little excursions, I wasn't really interested in doing that, so I didn't do it. I did want to go to a basketball game, but just what happened the weekend I'm here, the game, the whoever plays, I think the Patriot, the Parrots, the pitch, girl, I don't know. I don't really watch football, but I do like going to the games. I mean, basketball, but I do like going to the games. But yeah, they was just so happened to be away, so that's out. But y'all, I think that I might end the vlog here, or I might not. I think I'm gonna take y'all with me to my friend's birthday dinner because that's tomorrow, and then to the concert. I got like a lot of little events coming up, so I might stop you here or I might not. Y'all just gonna have to wait and see, but hopefully y'all like, you know, the vibes so far on my channel. I'm getting a lot of good feedback. I'm just so excited and happy that I started it and that everything is going how I wanted it to go, because I was so nervous to start it. Like, if you nervous to start your channel, if I could start my channel, you could start your channel. So what you waiting for? After you watch me, then you go start your channel. That's first, and then you go start, okay? Y'all, I play too much, but I'm about to finish getting packed, and it's a wrap. For New Orleans and Baton Rouge, it's a wrap. And y'all, it's not much to do in Baton Rouge. Like, it's not much to do here. Like, I came here and then I went to New Orleans for that day because it's like a little drive and we didn't want to keep driving back and forth. So we did a day there and then the rest of the days here. But yeah, it's real, real down south down here. But I had a ball. I had a ball down here. I'm just so used to being a city girl. It's a little different. It's a little, you know, some getting used to. But for the most part, it was a nice, calm, and relaxed trip. Now, when I get back home, get ready for the chaos. Because Philly be lit. Get ready.